Guys, what's up? It's Snowball the Gamer. Today I'm going to be drawing Springtrap. Yeah, I'll try to remember the name. Alright, here we go. I'm going to draw this. We're going to start off with the jaw, guys. Go like that. And then you're going to go over here and like that. Yeah, a little curve like that. And what you're going to do. Just gonna go like that, outline the whole thing, make it look like it's a drill. So you should have that so far. Now I'm gonna put in the teeth. It's good. And now I'm gonna draw the thing. Good so far. What I like about it. Alright, guys, this is what you should have so far. Wait. What you should have. Once you have all that, you're gonna want to draw the other teeth. And then we're gonna draw the head. We'll draw this. We'll draw that. And that. And then we'll do this. Guys, remember, I'm not adding color, I'm a sketcher. We're adding that. This is what you should have so far. Then you're gonna add in this. There you go. That's what you have. Now, I'm gonna get to the car parts. I'm gonna go for the scar. Car spring trap's eye. You know what? Draw a little bit of purple guy. You know, purple guy's over there. It should look like. Now, you're gonna wanna draw the body. Go like that. Draw a line right there. And go for the body of Springtrap. Now the bow tie is crackled out, so you actually have to do it like this. Or so it will look like a proper Springtrap. Anyways. Alright, so this is what you should have so far. Draw that. A button. Should have a hole here. Let's see this here. I'll tell you guys what that is later. Well, I'll possibly tell you what it is. You probably already know. If you're a Five Nights at Freddy's theorist. Hi, Brad. Draw that. That. Which you should have. I'm gonna draw this. I'm gonna be ear. Okay. custom wires. And we're gonna have to go over here. The ear is cracked off, so if you don't play FNAF 3, you should get it. And you have to throw a bunch of wires coming out of that. That's what you should have so far. Alright, guys. Now we're going for the bottom. What the bottom should look like. Okay, so that's what you should have. We're doing good so far, aren't we? Guys, we're doing so good. Alright guys, I'll show you a preview so far. Alright guys, that's the feet. Now we're going for the arms. Guys, if you tell me a really good drawler, that'll really appreciate me. I've been trying my hardest, right? And we're gonna be a drawing a crying child. See how that goes. I'm gonna do the other arm. Oh, they're not even equal. Lol. Because I got this whole thing. Alright, guys. And then we're gonna go down here. I'm sorry, the hands aren't going to be equal. Springtrap isn't equal. He's messed up. I'm trying to make this look cool and all. Guys, I really want to promote Surprise Face music, but I would get a copyright strike, and I don't want to lose my channel. Really, I don't. I wish I could put on music for you guys. But I'm sorry. Alright guys, so alright guys, we'll see you in the next video. By the way, this is Purple Guy. Purple Guy was stuffed in such bridge up on the fifth day. Anyway guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye! Boop 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 boop.